The following maps in this video are not being played for any sort of high score, goal, what have you. These are simply just to kind of show you the content available, for which that you can go online and download for yourself right now. With that being said, let's get right into the video.
Warning, this game is rated M for mature. Viewer discretion is advised.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your friendly neighborhood gamer here, Sir Broski, and we are back with another custom zombie map within the world of Call of Duty World at War. Today, we are playing the next Five Nights at Freddy's custom map that I was able to find based off Five Nights at Freddy's 4. So, if you've ever played Five Nights at Freddy's 4, it takes place in the bedroom. So, this is where we're going to start. We got M9 Beretta to begin, and basically, what makes this map very unique is the fact that in order to unlock the doors for purchase, you have to kind of fill them up with zombie souls as, like, origins. You see the clouds moving towards the door there. That's basically the case for all the doors. And it is a very small map, but it is, does cost quite a hefty amount each to just unlock the doors. So, I'm gonna get one of these right away. Not what I wanted. Just going for the other door. Oh, that one's unlocked. Okay. Okay, tuck away in the corner here. Alright. We're at 800 points. We need 2,000 just to even unlock the door. I'm gonna try a new strategy on this one, I think. Okay, I'm just gonna unlock the door here. Alright. So unlock this next. Double headshot. We're gonna aim exclusively for the head here, because I do feel like that will get us more points, probably. Probably not. Kind of working. Shit. Unlocked. Okay. Time to unlock this one now. I hope we do okay. Surviving. right now. Still, wow. I think that one's unlocked. Okay, we need 5,000 to unlock next door. Very good. All right, next area unlocked, and 8 guns in. Okay, hopefully we get enough for junk here, and unlock the next door. Bad time to get the crossbow. Yep, and that's why. Oh, thank you. Oh, for that at least. Oh boy. Okay. Very good. .470 left on the AUG. We're on gun 11. .960 to go on this gun here. Fuck it. YOLO. Hashtag swag, whatever the kids are saying nowadays. Castigo. Already gonna be done with the Deagle. So I'm gonna guess 5,000 again. I think 5,000 to open the door. Oh, good. A sniper. Holy crap. I'll take the commando. Alright, we're about halfway there, and it's really freaking intense right now. That'll help a lot. Very good. That will help a lot. Okay. So, round 13, 16 out of 32 guns. How am I doing this? Oh, I thought they did too. How the hell, man? Oh god. All right. Alright, better gun again. A little more comfortable. Alright, 18 out of 32. Next area. Means we are very close to finally opening up the entire map, which will make this a lot easier. One more door. Can we do it? And can we fight past this leg? Another sniper. Getting sick of these. There we go, G36. And we're on 20 out of 32 guns. Alright. And we're very, very close to finally opening up the entirety of this map. Oh boy. I'm gonna try and camp here for at least until I get a bad gun, because this is a decent strategy. And we're already on round 17 on this tiny, tiny, minuscule map. Gun. And a very fast reload. 22 out of 32. This is not the UMP-45 though, I'm sorry. This is whoever modeled this did not do that really that good of a job. Alright, 17's already done. And I take it there's not a fifth perk. I think we got them all. Almost to the next weapon. AK. I do love the AK-74 use. It is one of my all-time favorites. Used it all the time in MWU. The classic MWU, of course. Nothing against the new one. Just, I'm an oldie. Alright, 24 out of 32. We're getting there. Hopefully our luck can, keep up. And that's 18. We're soaring through these rounds. Thank you. Oh, great. A sniper. And the end of a round. Great. Even better. Alright, we're at 25 out of 32, so we are very close to actually beating a gun game. Right, so 26 out of 32. Six more guns! Alright, 320 points to go left on this gun. We're on round 20. And we do have an escape behind us if we need it. Not that bad. Points to go 28 out of 32. We're kind of starting to get overrun a bit, but I'm holding out faith. Alright. Four more. Next gun, Stoner, 63. Not bad. Stay dead this time. 29 out of 32, guys. We're almost there. Oh, God. We're going to round 23 on this. Three more guns. Wow. Yep, ray gun. Gonna have to, at least for the splash. Okay. $5,000 points with this gun. Not cool, man. Oh, very not cool. This one's gonna suck. Oh, yep, and we didn't. Damn it, we didn't make it. God damn it. Okay. Alright, well, we are gonna end the video there. That was very fun, even for such a small map. So, if you guys did like this video, please give it a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Also, look us up on Facebook at 89-Bit Productions, and you won't be disappointed. My name's Sir Broski, and I'm out.